stranger exhibition is there is always some element that hints to a story, makes you think about characters and world they live in. It's very atmospheric, it's the stillness. All the characters are suspended in their mood.
And now you do like you are going down. Put the other leg on the rest. Yeah, look, leg.
I place some flowers around this girl's head just to give her an appearance subliminally more narcissistic. Actually, this gift is an idea that I developed when I ended the painting. The gift always reminds us of happiness, the idea of cheerfulness, excitement, but it's contrasting with the mood of this girl especially. So it was a strategy to enhance the feelings and the idea of her happiness maybe. You know each other.
Yeah.
So you are coming from there,
watching away,
and then you come here and just see. It's like you acknowledge she's here, but you don't want to talk to each other. This is the photographic material that I used for this painting. Use this girl, put her on this background. This is the way I work, is just create an image out of several photographic references. I think it's better in this area.
If the overlaying works, then you might be able to just
touch your high nails.
Yeah, maybe. It's alright.
Yeah. I don't know if it can go.
How is it?
Okay.
There isn't a meaning that I want to give it, a precise meaning. I just want to give a hint, a suggestion of something. I wanted to introduce some elements that help to tell a story. Here there is the cross, here there are crowds. In the beginning, I was thinking about placing a scarecrow behind them and a crow on his lid. I painted it. It was here. When I finished the painting, I realized that it started to acquire too much importance. So I just substituted it. I placed three crows hovering in the sky. I met these three people in Barcelona and I took pictures in a shoe shop. This is the original picture for the Consolation. It was a shop so full of very modern kind of shoes, t-shirts. This is the first idea, and I wanted to still put some shoes here and mix with several boxes, but then I just decided to purify the composition and give it a very simple, more powerful look.
What is it? That light is this one.
This one?
Chances are that you'll get them slightly different.
Yeah, that's the problem.
So you'd have to do the retouching with them before you made the image squared.
Mm-hmm.
The Angelic Beauty refers to a female figure which is all white, a very fair blonde.
She had a white hairband in the beginning, but then I changed it for a blue one, as you can see here, because the blue one reminded me of the Renaissance Madonna, or the idea of the Angelic Beauty, which is the title of the painting, something, a creature from the sky.
I like to live in a big city. We are surrounded by so many kind of people. It is always full of life. Life never stops. It makes you feel part of it. It is contagious. So it transfers to you this energy. London or Barcelona or Madrid, Rome is not so important to me. To me, it's important the people taken from many different places and put together to build up a completely new image.
Los Strangers refers to groups of people or couples. They are physically close. There is a hint to intimacy sometimes. They are lost in their own thoughts, in their own world, sometimes distant, aloof. So this is called Strangers, my new exhibition.